Thanks, Griffin. Time now 6:22. Officials say an agreement has been reached that will allow service to continue for the Cave in Rock Ferry.
And according to the Crittenden County Judge Executive, there will be no interruption of service after the ferry's two-year contract was originally set to expire on Sunday. The new contract is a 13% increase from the previous one. The ferry operates at no cost to travelers each day.
And another traffic